do a quick video. Hopefully, I won't ramble too much. But I normally don't do haul videos just because I don't want people that watch my video to think that, oh, well, she's just bragging about what she bought and blah, blah, blah. So, you know what? I'm not bragging about what I got. I'm just, well, in this video and in any other video in the future that I do, if I do a haul video in the near future or whatever, I am not the type of person that brags about what I bought. I'm just not that way. I just want to share with you what I bought, and normally if I do a video or a haul video, then that means it's really important. The stuff that I bought is really important, so, sorry. But I'm gonna go ahead and get started. I don't want my intro. I guess this would be a haul video. I don't know. I don't know what you'd call it, to be honest. I'm just sharing with you what I got from Bath & Body Works, because I haven't been in, I haven't bought anything from Bath & Body Works in a very long time, so it was due to get some new scents. So here's the bag, and I'll go ahead and start with these two over here, or this and that one over here. This is the Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin. You can see that. Really like the artwork on these bottles. Anyways, I'll go ahead and read the little description on the back. It says, Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin, a cozy blend of fresh pumpkin, crisp apple, and spiced vanilla. You can definitely smell a little bit of vanilla. It's not overboard with the vanilla. It's more cinnamon and pumpkin-y smell. So, I really like this one. I didn't think I was going to, just because normally I don't like scents like this, but whenever I put it on, or actually my mom put it on, it smelled really good. And this is in my opinion, this scent is definitely perfect for fall. So if you're looking for a fall scent, a good fall scent, here's your bottle. And this was $12.50. The scent is Warm Harvest Apple. And there's a story behind this one, and I'll share the story at the end of the video so I can go ahead and get through all these bottles. Anyways, where is it at? Okay, a crisp blend of juicy apple, pink pear, and fresh sugar cane. Definitely, this is a definitely sweet smell, but I think this could be a fall scent too. And I actually didn't used to be into fall scents. I still wear whatever I want to wear, whether it smells like summer or Christmas or whatever. But I didn't really get into fall scents until this year. So, but the next one is Sparkling Berry Bliss. And this one smells awesome. Just, if you haven't smelled this one, go smell it. The little description on the back says, a rich blend of juicy berries, red pomegranate, and luscious plum. Definitely a good scent to have. I really like this one. This actually kind of reminds me of Christmas, to be honest. The after smell is what kind of reminds me of Christmas. I done these three bottles, and you get two bottles for free. So I got the Paris Amour scent. This is their newest one. And actually, if you had an ad, I think it was about a week or two ago, if you had the ad, you could get this bottle for free. Which, this scent smells really good. It smells clean and romantic. But anyways, the little description says, a beautiful blend of French tulips, apple blossoms, and sparkling pink champagne. It says, inspired by a romantic stroll through the streets of Paris. So, and I also like the little, the bottle artwork. And the next one my mom actually got, she bought this one. It's called Carried Away. And I smelled hers, and I was like, I'm not gonna like this, because sometimes me and my mom have different tastes in Bath & Body Works lotion, so, but this smells awesome. It smells clean like the other one and kind of floral. Like there's a lot more of a flower scent to this one. And the little description says, a whimsical blend of luscious raspberries, white jasmine, and whipped vanilla, inspired by the way love sweeps you off your feet. So, which explains the carried away part of it. I got those two bottles for free, and then they were doing their, I think this, their Halloween was like 2 for $5 or something like that. And I smelt these two, and I thought I'd just go ahead and get them. I actually wore this one yesterday. This is the Spider Cider. I think it's cute how it says made with real spiders. I don't know if you can see that. It's right there. But it says made with real spiders. Anyways, it says with shea butter and jojoba oil and vitamin E. And I don't think they have a little description on the back of this one. But to me, it does smell like cider. But not maybe apple cider. I don't know, but you do smell the jojoba oil. It kind of smells a little bit like tanning lotion, to be honest. Like, a little bit. You just have to go smell this yourself, because I can't really describe it. I can smell the shea butter in it, too. Which kind of gives it, like, a coconut kind of after smell to it. I don't know. Anyways, this one's called Plum Potion. And actually, this one, to me, this one smells kind of like Dark Kiss and some kind of berry lotion with it, to be honest. And I told my dad that, I don't know if y'all have ever heard of this, but there's this tire cleaner. It shines your tires, and it's called Black Magic. If you've ever smelled that, this smells exactly the same, to be honest. It's just, the reason why I think that is because the after smell of this kind of smells like that. So, the little story behind this, I'm going to try to tell it really quickly. There's actually two stories behind these two. The reason why I got this one is because, I don't know if y'all remember or if you've been a long-term Bath & Body Works fan. I mean, who hasn't? But, they used to have their Irresistible Apple, and they discontinued it, of course, and they also discontinued a bunch of other, or some other little fragrances that they had, like Country Apple. Anyways, the reason why, I smelt this one, and it made me think of Irresistible Apple, in a way, and I've actually still got a little bit of Irresistible Apple. It's probably about this much of the bottle left. It's in the same bottle, of course, with different artwork on it, but they do smell similar, so if you want a dupe for the Irresistible Apple, I would go get the Warm Harvest Apple, because all their other apple scents doesn't smell like Irresistible Apple, and even this, I mean, this is as close that, in my opinion, that you can get to the Irresistible Apple. I kind of wish they wouldn't have discontinued that, because I really love the fact that it smelt, yeah, there was an apple smell in it, but it wasn't a fruity, overboard apple smell to it. So, I just really like that smell overall. I kind of wish they would have. The little story behind this one is, I don't know if, a bunch of people I've actually told this story to, they've never smelt the Moonlight Magic, I believe it was. There was this girl at school who bought the bottle that kind of looks like this. It was in a bottle like this. And it was called Moonlight Magic. And she, you know, got it out, squirted some out on her hand, and put it, you know, she was rubbing it on her. And I was like, what is that? Because I didn't really see that fragrance in Bath & Body Works. And she showed me, and I smelt it. It smelled awesome. But by the time I got the money up, actually, to go and get it, I went in, and they didn't have it. So, I asked the lady, I was like, well, are y'all gonna, you know, get that back in? She's like, no, it's been discontinued, and I also asked her about Irresistible Apple, just to see, because my boyfriend actually got me that scent, and he got it from New Jersey. And I was going to look at the New Jersey Bath & Body Works whenever I go back, but I think all the Bath & Body Works kind of discontinued that. And I wish I would have known, because I would have bought, like, the whole shelf of the Irresistible Apple, because I really love that scent, and I really love the Moonlight Magic. Anyways, this is a great dupe for the Moonlight Magic, so if you know what I'm talking about, this smells exactly like it, in my opinion. But, before I end this video, of course, these two bottles are $12.50, this is $10.50, and then the little two bottles are $5 a piece, but I did the 2 for $5. Anyways, if you want any of these, lotions or fragrances, then you need to go now and get them, because they are limited edition, and they will not be coming back in. So, I don't know if they're going to have them next fall or what, because, I mean, I don't know if every Bath & Body Works is different, but the guy that was working there told me that all three of the Warm Harvest Apple, the Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin, and the Sparkling Berry Bliss is a limited edition only, and he said that as soon as they run out of the bottles, they're not making more. So, I think these three fragrances, I think they're just like trying them out to see if they'll actually, you know, if people actually like them, which I do. I kind of wish they would bring back the old scents, though. I don't know if they ever will, but I will, you know, try to keep myself updated. Anyways, this video is super long because I rambled too much, or I talked too much. If you made it through this far, then, but I'm going to go ahead and end it because it's getting very long. Thank you for watching, and I definitely didn't make this video to brag about what I got.